this time on MTV School. We're taking a look at Pierre Elliott Trudeau High School, which takes up 6,485 units squared, 55 rooms, 12 washrooms, a huge track and field with 2 parking lots.
MTV School! Welcome to Trudeau. My palace, my sanctuary, my home, and soon to be your home too. Now come on in. Now this here is my boy Pierre. We go way back. This is the main office. Sadly, I can't get you guys in there because they don't allow cameras. This is the cafeteria, where 90% of you guys will be spending your lunch here, and 60% of you guys will be buying food from here. This is the dessert place, where most of you guys will buy your lunch, but sadly we do not allow cameras in there. This is a drama room. This is the only place you don't have to be yourself anymore. The music room. The only place in the school where you're allowed to jam with all your friends. This room right here is the best smelling room in the school. Occasionally, they're baked and cooked, which makes it smell amazing. Pumping iron is something I do every day, clearly explained through my body. Wanna see me curl this 70-pound dumbbell? Well, I can't because there's still a lot more I need to show you guys. For all athletes and people who love to exercise, this gym is equipped with 8 basketball nets, enough room to hold 3 volleyball courts, 9 badminton courts, and extend the gym for you frisbee and soccer players. And yes, frisbee is a sport. This is the guidance office. People here are the most hardworking people ever. They fix all your schedules for your next year course. This is a tech where art comes to life. The art room, where all your imagination just runs wild. Now this is where all the magic happens. This room is the godfather of tech.
Every day, another one to waste it. Every day, you
So MTV, I show you the main office, cab, drama room, music room, weight room, gym, guidance, art room, and most of all, the tech room.